First, though, it's not new looks we're after, it's old ghosts.